Though was not home when we visited her house today, but her mom was. She had just one thing to say.
I think it's bogus.
Bogus is what she calls the allegations in a 21-page, heavily redacted police report made by a 19-year-old campaign staffer. She says Galindo, during the campaign, would get the teenager to drink alcohol and smoke marijuana and would get really drunk, and the sex would happen, adding, she didn't remember much about the incidents, but felt she was being taken advantage of. 29-year-old Rochelle Galindo was a first-term Greeley Democrat elected just 6 months ago when she became the focus of a recall effort over her votes to regulate oil and gas. On May 9th, she tweeted, rain, snow, or shine, we are fighting this recall one door at a time. But 3 days later, she quit, stating, the allegations against me are false. That said, they will make our fight against the pending recall effort untenable. I will resign my seat, effective immediately. Now we know the allegations against Galindo came from a campaign intern who told police she did not want to be the prosecuting party in a case, even if the evidence sustained it. Police later determined there wasn't enough evidence against Galindo, partly because text that they reviewed didn't support the accuser's allegations.